Hello and welcome back to Killing Floor 2, now with the Ejective Mode, Firebug as Classic Masterson. As part of the evacuation, we need to recover some causing data. We need to establish a supply line. There are trader pods in this space, but they are damaged. Get them up and running. I have told you, I am Dr. Organa Bulu, and I will not open up until you show me your ID. Weld the trader port back together, please.
I saw you twitch, you bastard. And bloody stay dead. You faking, mate, eh?
How far away is this fucking thing?
This is a good beginning. Prepare the treader pod, thank you very much.
What I wouldn't give for a slope and some decent skis.
Wake up, you dozy pillock! You're proper cooked, mate. And bloody stay dead!
Good job!
Cocky fuckers. Crackling.
We need another portable pet. More, thank you.
You twitch, you bastard.
And bloody stay dead.
You faking, mate, eh? Burn, you bastard.
And bloody stay dead.
Rat, get this thing off. Oh!
Now, just one more pot.
Burn, you bastard!
Burn, all of you.
Toasty!
Crap, I come. Ah! Hostile's almost done. Get it! You tonight.
Shit!
Crap! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Come on.
You
done well. This is good.
I saw you twitch, you bastard.
You have nearly scattered them all.
Chris, not good.
I'll be able to afford the Mac-10 at some point.
It's a misc on dessert.
These servers hold sensitive forcing data. I need to extract some files from it. But as I do, you need to activate the overload system. It will delete forcing data and hide our tracks. I have told you! Bless, I am upright to be here. You must keep this desk out. Let not corrode the overload system.
Enemies with us. You're looking at me, are you?
And bloody stay dead.
He's still alive. Ready to be overcome. It's overloaded. Thank you.
Fuck.
And bloody stay dead.
Yeah, my DLC weapons didn't load again.
You faking, mate, eh? Shit! Chris, not good. You're looking at me, are you?
File extracted. The server is ready. Server is overloaded.
Burn, you bastard!
gets roasted.
There we go.
Tip, reloading! You shaking, mate, eh? Crisp up good. I saw you twitch, you bastard!
Right, I should be able to afford the Mach 10 now after I sell. Yes, there we go, Mach 10. There we go.
There is a drone behind that door. You must release it. We will need it to happen to the data terminal.
I saw you twitch, you bastard.
Good start. But you still need to keep the Zeds away from the drone.
I am. About halfway on the Mach 10 damage already.
You're looking at me, are you? Tap like this, keep the apocalypse.
He loves calling them bastards.
Courage without bullets, mere foolishness. I need you to collect all the edge guards and return them to the terminal. They hold sensitive information that I need.
It's on her daughter, I'm sure, I think.
Yes. This is Dr. Goldie. Yes. There was a problem. One of your security team suddenly became very sad and shot himself. I am okay. Thank you for asking.
Thank you for watching this part. I'll see you in the next.